Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Seagrain Hart, and yes, as you can probably tell, this is in fact actually not Territory Idle. No, you did not magically teleport yourself into the future or anything like that. In case you couldn't tell from last week's episode, I haven't really been enjoying recording the Territory Idle videos in the past, about a month. So, until further notice, that series is on hold. Yes, I'm still going to be playing it. Yes, I'm still going to be doing stuff with it. But, as a weekly thing, right now, it's on hold. So, what I've done is I've essentially taken all of the stuff and moved it forward a little bit. So, like, Mindustry is now on Mondays. SimCity 4 is now on Tuesdays. The Minecraft stuff will now be on Wednesday. Thursday will be a new series. I'm not sure what that series will be. But, yes. So, before we actually continue, do not forget to leave a like, subscribe for more content, and hit that bell icon to be notified of next time I upload a video or go live. And remember, do not forget to check the Discord server or my Patreon, both of which links to can be found down below in the description. And with that, yeah, let's get into the game. Alright. Ah, yes. I hadn't actually finished it. Okay. Let's get back in. Could have been my imagination. See, I do also need that right there, the titanium. Whoa. What is... Hold up. Do I have the stuff on backwards? I do! Okay, I have my headphones on backwards. Yep, I do. There we go. All right. idea that didn't do what I wanted it. Alright, okay. In that case, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it like this. Boom. So that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that's what's going on. Well, what's that? Tin. I don't think I have tin yet. No, they got one of my guns. Would they be able to? Okay, they would be able to. Would you be able to? Yeah, you should be able to. This is something, is it? Ah, it's uranium. Ow. Oh, no, don't. No, 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 no. What? Where's all my... band? Oh, that's interesting. Do you deal with the... target's air and target's ground?
Okay. Whoa!
Oh. Okay. Damn, that takes a lot of hits. Okay. Next wave has already started. And I still have no idea how many, holy fuck! Thank you. might need to abandon this. I have no idea how far I'm supposed to go. Like, seriously. Still have no idea what the fuck that is. Probably like something like liquid plastic or something. Oh no. Oh shit. Wow. thing I came over. Boomers? Nope, they're shooties. Ow. More flick. Oh boy. For a second there, I actually thought that it was actually recording. I still don't know what the fuck that shit is. Yeah, those guys are... Okay. Jesus Christ. Next time I go on this map, I'll have to put an array of AA down here. Because it's quite clear that they like coming up this way. So I think what's probably going to happen is... Do I even have the titanium one? Oh, I do! Here's the thing. I could very easily go, like, another couple of episodes in this map, and, get titanium as well. But, right now what I want is this stuff right here. Graphite. Dear God, I almost got 10,000 of this stuff. Alright. Tech tree. Let's see. For that we'll need silicon. For that we'll need that. Let's grab a kiln. Extreme. Huh, a super vault. Dear God. Let's grab the ballistae. So there is that. I'd need iron and nickel for that. But I don't think I have the iron and nickel forges yet. Not even sure how to get them. I'm sure they're somewhere.
Huh.
There's the wave. There's the lancer. Incandescence! Ale. Salvo. Bowner. Aegis.
That's logical. It's a larger...
Right, that would be titanium. Whoa!
Graphite, which is fine. We're done. Oh my god, that's right.
That I could use. Mostly because I think it all probably uses graphite and that. I think I'm done with the copper tier stuff. Yeah, it looks like I am. So I would need to go back in and... Incandescence sounds nice, but I need steel for that, and I have no idea how to get steel. I don't know what modded it. Obviously, it would probably be mechanical warfare, so there's that. I'm not sure how to get the stuff yet. Oh, a silver turret. How nice. Yep, there it is, right there. So I would need... Okay, so let's see, we've got... Let's see, it needs copper, lead, silicon, and iron. Oh, sweet. We can actually unlock this now. Cool. Right. We can unlock this now as well. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more content. And once again, hail Sithis, hail Shiva. I shall see you all next time.